RAF Lympne. Having secured the roof over the heads of London citizens, we set south to Kent. We've been told to rebuild the old military airport and transform it into a civilian structure. It would be used to transit between Britain and France.
Dealing with the damages of London took lots of work and time. The capital is still yet to be fully rebuilt, but we left knowing residents of the city have their accommodation and safety secured. They're taking us south to Kent. There is a small military airport near Lympne, severely damaged during the Battle of Britain due to its proximity to the continent. I remember visiting this airport with my family. Between the wars, it was in civilian use. There were light aircraft trials my brother used to participate in. Now, the government needs this place to become the air ferry port between the kingdom and France. After the war, the supplies must fly both ways on a daily basis. We're going to make it possible. Lastly, during the war, the local landowner let the army use one of his mansions as a jail for some very important German POW. The house must be prepared to be used by the original owner.
Welcome to RAF Lympne. The RAF base known as HMS Deadalus II was under a great threat of air raids. At some point, no unit stationed here permanently and it became a stopover base. Now the airfield returns to civilian use. Once a flying school, now it will become a ferry station connecting Britain and France. During the war, there was a plan to transport the kidnapped high-ranking Nazi officers here. Try to find out who he was. So, first of all, we've got some ability points to spend. So let's do some upgrades. Shovel efficiency. Start the paint roller size. Change the cleaning brush size. And we've got 1 point left. Let's do the cooldown. There we go, we've spent all the points. So, let's have a look around. Looks like there's something over there. So let's do a scan. Actually, it doesn't look like we can pick up anything in this barn, so let's have a look at this. Put item to paint. Oh, so that's new. Something here. Tables are used for repairing certain items. If an item can be repaired, you can find a special icon next to it in your inventory. There are three different tables. Bending, used to straighten bent objects. Grinding, used for stripping old varnish. And painting, used to apply new varnish. Walk to the appropriate workstation, press F on the table. After placing your object on the table, press F on the tool to fix the item. It's a new sort of mini game that we can interact with. Okay, before we go outside, let's have a quick look at the journal. We need to clean up the destroyed hangars, build a new waiting area, clean the wrecked wooden houses, fix the plane parts, fix the old guardian's house, and there's three hidden tasks to find. Clean up and decorate the area. So let's go outside. There's a jeep there. Some bits here. So can we collect some bricks? And there's our bins there. Let's start tidying up the area. Can't collect those. There's lots of bricks. So they'll be for our building later on. Since we know where they are, let's go and put them in our bin so we can easily collect them later. Do a quick ping down there, can't see anything. Those bricks in there. There's the old style phone for when we've finished. Doesn't look like there's a great deal there. Can we get into... We can run out onto the road. Somebody over there, somebody down there. So let's head down this way. Guard tower. Let's talk to this fella. We can go down here. There's a guard in the tower. Is this something we can fix? No, doesn't look like it. Fence there. Okay, just says the same thing. But that's over here. Find all military items. Okay, so that must be... Right, so we got some bits and pieces to find. So they might be in these buildings here, so let's have a look in these buildings. Yeah, that seemed to be all in here. So it's probably bits and pieces in these buildings. Box here, some canisters here. Jet fuel. Can we get into this building? No. Ooh, got in here. Jet fuel. Right, let's just try and make sure we haven't missed anything. So I need to find a key for that. So let's go up. Not go up. Ah, yes, we can. And there's a collectible. There we go, user manual. Pilot's notes for the Spitfire. Let's go back. We need a key for that door. Let's move on to the next building. And that one's locked. Canisters there, box of ammo there. Right, so let's go back and see how much of this stuff we've got. May need to find some more canisters and ammo. And a military box. We haven't found all the jet fuel. So let's carry on looking around. We've got a person here. Right, so we've got to cut off the bars to the windows. Okay, so we got the cutting tool for that. Let's do that while we're here. Nearly done. Let's talk to him again. Can we do anything in here? Okay. Doesn't look like there's too much to do there. Can we talk to him? No. Way here. Okay, so we might have to go round maybe to the other house. There's some buildings here, so let's might as well start with this one since we're stood here. There's a collectible. So let's have a look at that. Wants us to clean this building. We need the hammer. So this house needs a little bit more repair than the other ones. I need to break that as well. Need to break up these floors. This. Now we need some wood. Start repairing this. Put the floor and the posts in first. That's the roof. Now we still need to clean off the side. Do that now, yeah, we can clean that side now. That all completed? Yeah, I think so. Let's get the hammer again. And the roof. That mission's complete, however, we haven't finished scrubbing the building yet. Again, that mission's a bit premature, because presumably, since that mission's completed, you wouldn't need to bother finishing the cleaning of the house. But we're going to be thorough. So we're going to finish cleaning it up as best we can. There we go. We got over here. So, what can we do here? There's also a ghost over here, so let's go and see him. Okay, so that's how that hangar was destroyed. Let's go around then and tidy up this bit. Now, we've got a bulldozer over here to make it a bit quicker. I still haven't got anywhere to store any of the materials. I wonder whether that jeep would be any help. There's another construction site there. There's the workbench. Let's see what this jeep does. The car is used to move faster around the map. Trailers act like mobile containers so you can move around with all your supplies. Go to the car, press F to drive it, F again to exit. Stop the car next to the trailer and press C button to attach it. Press C again to detach the trailer. It looks attached. Let us go back to those hangars. Let's get the bulldozer. Let's get a bulldozer in. Maybe we should pick up some of this stuff first. I can pick up some of this stuff, loose stuff already. Perhaps I'll have an easier time with the bulldozer. Lots of metal, because a lot of these hangers were made out of corrugated materials. Okay, let's go and put the metal in there. Let's reverse up onto the slab here. Get our shovel. Need to go and drop some bits off in the trailer. Again, we haven't finished doing that yet. Finishing the quest is a bit premature, if we can get a bit more down. Can we no, can't scoop the guard. Need to dump off some more resources. Oh, letter from William's father, another collectible. Okay, so you can go ahead and read that. I think we're just about finished with the bulldozer for the minute. So let's park that over here. Drop off that metal. so we can just finish picking up the last bits over here. So let's see what we can build over here. Let's have a look in the journal. Build a new waiting area. Okay, that's not near here. Clean the wooden houses. That's not here, I don't think. Parking lot? Okay, so that might be where we are. Here, plane parts, military items, another hidden task we haven't found. Fix a damaged hangar, but I think that's to our left. Nearly finished collecting all the debris. And we need to do some decorations. Okay. So let's see what we've got to build here. Okay, so we do only have one thing to build. So that's taken away the construction. So we need rubble. Let's pop in the rubble then. Remove the stakes. So that's the parking lot finished. Now I think we need to do the hangar. Workbench there. Where's me brush? It says click an RAF poster. There we go. There's something down the end. Let's go back down Yeah, what's this? Just light, is it? Oh no. Oh, turns the lights on and off. Yeah, it's sweet. Right, what we've got to do with this? Metal. So I need to go and get some metal for my car over here. Okay, so that's the bottom fixed. We'll look at the airplane in a minute. Can I reach any of this? Some of it. I think I'm going to need some scaffolding. Let's do what we can reach. Need some more metal. Let's go and see if we can get some more. Like that. And we're going to need to make some scaffolding to do the rest. And so we got workbench over here, so let's make some like that. We'll pop that there. Can we reach it? No. So we may need two lots then. So pop that on the top. So that's that. So the next bit is here. Right, so I kind of put that in the wrong place, didn't I? Right, got you. Then there's the bits over here. Keep putting it in the wrong place. Let's try that. Closer, I think. Yes, there we go. That was a little bit awkward, but we've done that. Right, so what do we have to do here? Ah, I see. We've got to go back and repair those and bring them back, so don't think we could do anything else here. Let's head over to here. And get the wrecking ball. I don't know if we can get in to talk to those. Let's get our wrecking ball. Before we do that, we need to attach the wrecking ball. Like that. We're nearly there now. Right. So, what can we build here? Ah, the admin building. Okay. It's the only option we've got, so we'll do that. And we need bricks for that, so can we get any bricks? Brick, 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 brick. We're gonna need our scaffolding again, I think. Get some more bricks. Okay, so we can reach that level just about. More bricks. Right, so miss that bit. There we go, and we definitely need our scaffolding for this bit. And we need wood for there, so let's get our wood. Not enough wood, so we need to get some wood. Okay, there we go then. Need to do something over here. Let's talk to this fella. Right, so we got to fix the antenna. Right, so we can go through the door. Have a look around in here. Not too much in this. Again, not too much in here, but that looks like a collectible. pilot's journal. Let's have a look at that. That is very difficult to read. Right, what? Right, there's a ladder. Ladder there. How do we get out the ladder? That's the question. Ah, there's a ladder outside, right. Connect the bent antenna. So we need to go back to the repair shop to repair that. Oh, I didn't see that ghost up there. Never mind, we'll do him later. Right, what about here? Lobby, and that looks like the only thing we can build here. But we need some more wood. Back you a bit. Let's back you up to the wall. And then we can bring our jeep closer up to that building. Bricks. And metal. Need to get some metal. There we go. Metal for the roof. And wood for the windows. Brick. The toilets. get some more one metal. Surely we got one metal in the truck. We're going to continue because we've still got other tasks to do. We need to do these side tasks. Let's use our little truck. Go back to the starting area. Right then. Put item to grind. Bent antenna. So let's put the bent antenna. Then what do we do? Do take? Let's go and see if that worked then. It was in the inventory. We'll try this first then. Go up to the top. And there's also a ghost here, so let's have a look at this. Oh dear, crash landing. Okay, so we've did the ghost, we put up the new antenna. Let's see if this guy has anything to say. What about the collectibles? How are we doing with that? Three left. And I think I saw one over here. Let's have a look at that. There we go. That's another one. Two left for us to find. So let's go down here because we need to fix the plane. There we go. We fixed the plane. We need to go back. Let's go back over here because we haven't got all of this, have we? There's a couple of things here. Ah, a key. The bunker key, so. Now, where was the entrance to the bunker? Ah, over here. So that's some more barrels. See what he has to say. Oh, I think we just rescued him. No, nothing else in here. Okay. So let's go back out and see. I think I went the wrong way. Yeah. Let's go back out. Poor fella. Go to the truck and see if we've found all the parts to go on the back of the truck. No. There's two canisters still missing. Let's recheck the buildings. So over here. Ah, there they are. There's the final two. So that should finish the truck. There we go. We still need to decorate the area. So we've got that little task to do. Still got two. There's one up there that I've just spotted. Right, where's the scaffolding? Up and onto the roof. Okay, pre-war flyer. There we go. One left to go. Let's check back here. Have a look, see if we can. What's the radio? Anything over here? Ah, there it is. Let's have a look at that last collectible. All we need to do now is some decoration. What we could do is have a look and see what decorations we need in the journal. Where we need furniture, seat, table, and small items. So let's take some resources, open the shop. So we've done every task. We've got every collectible. So I think all we've got left to do now is to go over to the telephone and finish. And finish. Got some more sandbox content unlocked. And that is RAF Lympne.